Why, hello there, YouTube. I found an interesting trick in Minecraft. I'm not sure if it works on default servers, but I know for a fact it works on bucket servers. Now, say you have a plugin like, not Essentials, but something that won't read a user's username if you only type in like that, or like P and their name is Potato. So here's what you do. So we'll demonstrate this with Matthew. So let's do permissions X, PEX, and then M. And then you just press tab, the tab button. Because he's a player on the server, it finds that everyone's name that starts with M. So the same thing would apply if there were like five people that start with K. Well, Knight Jake Steel came in, 1997 Z, and K underscore N1 and 3. Just keep pressing tab to scroll through them. Then you could just press enter. And there you go. So if you have a plugin that's not like Essentials and you can't do stuff like that, that's not Essentials. But you can't do stuff like that, then you can just use that little tab trick. It makes it really easy. And especially for PEX, because then you can just do PEX, user K, tab, tab, tab. And that's cool. Anyways, that's all. Goodbye, YouTube.